All right, number 78, Minuteman March by Robert Frost, who was a poet, but I think this must be a different Robert Frost. Born in 1942. They give you little tidbits of information. By the way, don't forget that drums rock. Okay, Minuteman March. Starts out forte, all right? Doesn't specify sticking, but again, we're gonna make sure we alternate. Four time signature, how many beats per measure? Four, good. What kind of note gets one beat? The quarter note, that's right. Okay, so we're starting out forte, which means loud. But then on the second line, it looks like we're a piano. So then we're gonna play soft or quietly. All right, this looks like a cool one. I'm not gonna go too fast on this, okay? Because I'd like you to be able to play it along with me after you practice it for a bit. Here I go. One and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three, four and one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. All right, cool. I noticed it went back to forte in the third measure on the second line. I didn't notice that before. Caught me by surprise. Bass drum. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. All right. Have fun with Minuteman March. Again, practice. You know, what I'm playing, you play the opposite part once you get it. Okay, have fun.